The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Welcome everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Corbin, and in my lap, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And that's a chance of this might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This one's going to be great.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Champion. What do we expect from him in this championship match?
Take it from me, it's not easy to defend the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Look, you know when you say that name, the first word that comes to mind is champion. Talk about somebody who epitomizes what it means to be the absolute best.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
takes.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we?
Challenger's starting to falter. He's going to want to make
sure. Quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Back on track.
inside now.
You can call such a good old-fashioned mumble.
Huskins can do it.
That's so.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude at him.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's going to do here?
Over another.
Believe it or not, that's just getting any folks.